He leads me beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. When you become a believer, your spirit is made right. But sometimes, the soul doesn't get the notice. It has a hole in it due to things that's happened in the past, hurt, abuse, molestation. But we want to speak to you today and tell you that God wants to heal the hole in your soul. Some people's actions are not because their spirit is wrong, but it's because the past has left a hole in their soul. May this wisdom help you get over your past and remind you that God wants to heal the hole in your soul. I have my sister Leandria here. She's going to help me share this wisdom and tell this story.
Deliver me, 'cause all I seem to do is hurt me, hurt me.
Yeah. us in certain danger, caught in the crossfire of hope and regret. Thought I could be my own savior, but I'm sinking, sinking fast. 'Cause it's too much to handle alone in the battle. I'm desperate for you, Lord. Heart under fire, facing defeat, so close to surrender to my enemy. But love came from heaven to fight for me. When I am defenseless, you climb in the trenches with me. Faithful from the beginning, you felt my pain. You have been where I've been, and I hear you say, it is finished, it is written, we win in the end. Heart under fire, face in defeat, so close to surrender.
Daryl, come up. Daryl Coley, everybody.
Thank you. my trouble gone. As soon as it gets here, I'll have a new song.
Somebody that was guarding the
Listen, Eden is kingdom, and Eden mindset is a kingdom mindset.
Let me hear ya. Where my Eden citizens at? Where my Eden citizens at? Where you at? Let me see you do your hands like this. Here we go.
When God made man, he made a spirit. It was his plan that we live blessed. The tempter came, we were distracted. The tempter came, and we fell. We were deemed to live a life that's beautiful, a life that's full, a life that's rich and plentiful. It is my goal to remind you of this principle. We're redeemed, a newborn soul.
Where my Eden citizens at? Let me hear you say.
Let's get back to Eden, live on top of the world.
Yeah, sing it to somebody.
Let's get back to Eden, live on top of the world.
Say it again, then.
Let's get back to Eden.
Okay, tell them how it is, y'all.
Our family's blessed.
Our family's blessed.
Finances blessed.
Our finances blessed.
Our mind and spirit.
Our mind and spirit.
And our body's blessed.
And our body's blessed.
We were tempted.
We were tempted.
And we fell.
And we fell. But guess what?
Jesus came.
Jesus came.
Now all is well.
Now all is well. So what are you waiting for?
Let's get back to Eden, live on top of the world.
Tell somebody, say.
Let's get back to Eden, live on top of the world.
Oh, you can sing it.
Let's get back to Eden, live on top of the world.
Everybody, sing it.
Let's get back to
now, right
Eden,
here.
Live
come on,
on
y'all.
Top of the world.
Let's open up your mouth. Come on. Eden, where you at?
Some ups, had some downs.
Oh, you only knew.
Level to the
right now, I
stand before you. I stand here.
Oh, I'm here.
Thank you, Lord.
Had some sunshine, some rain.
Yeah.
Heartache and some pain. I'm here.
I'm here.
Oh, I'm here.
Oh, listen.
My God has touched me.
God touched me. He delivered.
He said, yeah. I'm so free.
Now my heart is mended.
My heart is mended.
Oh, I'm whole again.
I'm whole again.
You see, there's no
change.
Yeah, guess what?
My liberty, I am healed.
Got my liberty. I'm healed. Yeah.
I am healed.
Oh, say it, y'all. Anybody free like me?
My heart is
dead. Anybody mend?
I'm whole again.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No chains are holding me.
Guess what?
My liberty, I am healed.
Oh, where the spirit is, there's liberty.
I am healed.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I
like this part.
I may have some scars. I am healed.
But I'm healed. Still got some circumstances.
I'm still here.
But I'm still here.
Disappointment.
Yeah.
I am here.
May
have some scars.
But I'm here.
I am here. Circumstances.
See circumstances.
I'm still here.
But I'm still here.
Disappointment.
Many disappointments.
I am here.
Let's take it out. Say that again, yo.
I am healed.
Oh, with his stripes.
With his stripes.
Yeah.
I am healed.
Hallelujah.
Oh, I am healed.
Oh, I'm healed.
I am healed.
Anybody healed like me? Many disappointments.
I just want to tell y'all a little story about how we should give all that we have to Christ. We should give our last to Him because He gave His life for us. Y'all with me out there? This is a little story about a boy who came and gave the Lord the very best that he had. You know, we need to give God all that we have. Y'all with me? Yeah. Anyway, one day he walked out, and there was a lot of excitement in the town, and people were walking and running, and they had gifts in their arms, and he wondered what was going on. Where were they going? What was all the excitement about? And one person came up, and another person came up, and they came to him, and this is what they said. They said, come. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It was a newborn king that was born.
Oh, yeah.
And they had the finest gifts in their
home. Myrrh, frankincense.
And the reason they had this, they had to lay it down before this newborn king. Oh, hallelujah. Church, you ain't. Think I want to change the key right here. Yeah. Well, I got up in front of the king and I said this. I said, little baby.
Oh.
Little baby. You see, I'm a poor boy just like you are.
I am a poor boy.
You know, I don't have a lot of money. Everybody got such fine gifts, and I'm embarrassed because I don't have those kind of gifts.
Couldn't afford to buy them. Oh.
And you know, I just really didn't have anything that was worthy of you. Because you're the king. You're the king. Hey. Oh. I forgot. Oh, I forgot. Can I play my little drum for you? Can I play my little drum for you? Can I offer you this sincere praise that I have, Lord? Oh.
Horn my drum.
Yeah. Oh, hallelujah. I feel this thing. Think I want to change the key one more time. Hey. Well, I got my little drum out, and I got the feeling, and I got the grooving with it. And you know what? I looked over at his mother, and she was nodding. She was feeling the beat I was playing.
Yeah.
You know what? The Shekinah glory came in the house, and I looked around, and the animals was nodding. The animals was rocking with the beat. Hey! See, when God comes in the building, everybody's got to move. Hey!
I played so
I felt it myself, and then I tried to play my best.
I played my best.
Hey, I played my drum. I played it. Then when I looked down at it,
he smiled at me.
He smiled. Oh. And when he smiled, y'all, I couldn't help but cry. I couldn't help but cry when I was looking at the little baby Jesus. Smiling at somebody that he didn't even know. Came just to give his life just for me. Oh, he smiled at me and the tears came more. They came, a shiver came over me, y'all. And I couldn't hardly play no more because I saw him look up and I realized he was the light of the world. Hey, he smiled at me. Oh, me and my drum, yeah. Oh, yeah. And from then on, I knew I was gonna bless him with everything I had.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna pray. I'm gonna bless him. Hey,
me and my drum.
If you want your trouble to leave, just bless him with your drum.
Me and my drum.
If you want your bills to get away from you, just bless the Lord.
Me and my drum.
Hey, just look at somebody and say, I'll
yes.
pray. I'll
praise
him. I'll bless him.
Hey! Me and my drum.
Say it like you mean it, y'all. Just me.
Just me and my drum.
Or if I have
have to do it by myself. I'm gonna bless him.
Me and my trumpet.
Hey. Oh, thank you, Lord.
Yes.
I'm praising.
I'm praising.
I'm blessing.
I'm blessing.
Hey.
Me and my trumpet.
Oh, y'all, I feel this thing. I feel it. I feel it.
Just me and my trumpet.
Oh. Thank you, Lord. Hey.
Me and my trumpet.
Feel a praise in the house.
Yeah.
Hey. Praise him. Come on, y'all, just praise him. Praise him. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. Go on, yeah. Bless the Lord, bless the Lord, bless the Lord.
The beginning.